I'm currently doing my PhD in economics with a focus in labor economics. And in particular, I'm interested in how the technological and managerial decisions that firms make affect workers and the forces that affect how they make those decisions. We're looking at the schedules for workers in the low-wage service workforce in the US. So these workers make up a large percentage of the total set of workers in the US, and they face schedules that are generally unpredictable, irregular, they don't get a lot of notice in advance, and the sociological evidence has shown that this is really costly for these workers. I think my research matters to society because the questions that I'm studying are really first order concerns for workers. So with scheduling, for example, we know that it really affects the income volatility that these workers face, and also their ability to be with their families, their well-being. And I think policymakers and firms are really looking for guidance on these issues. So for example, we had presented some preliminary results to Starbucks about how schedules affected worker turnover, and everyone there was super engaged and interested to find out answers to these questions. Going to undergrad at MIT is where I built up a lot of my interest in economics and a lot of the connections that I still keep today. One example is the first economics class I ever took was 1403 Microeconomics and Public Policy, taught by Professor David Otter. And it was just such a fun and engaging class that really connected the theory and the empirics and its relevance to policy. And I felt like that was really revelatory in showing the kinds of questions that economics could help answer. And David is now my primary advisor after working with him throughout undergrad and now for a long time during grad school. In the future, I'd like to be in a role where I can continue to do economics research and labor research and focus on these questions that I think are really important. That could be in academia or at an institution like the Federal Reserve Banks. And on top of that, I'd also really like to continue and build more engagements with people in policy and in the business world in translating the economics work into actual decisions.